This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. There's a great deal of pain that exists in today's world that expresses in many ways: physical, emotional, spiritual, manifesting in different forms. To remove pain, a variety of methods are indeed available. But unfortunately, due to the world's floundering economy, fewer are available to treat the pain. To reduce or rid oneself of pain requires getting a healing of the cause behind the pain. Whatever the cause of pain, physical, emotional, or spiritual, there is always the possibility that it is curable. Now, the cure of the cause can only come from the ultimate healing power within the body itself, or universal intelligence, or God's presence, which created the body. If there is to be a cure of the cause behind the pain, it must come from God's indwelling consciousness within the body. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that pain is a symptom that calls to one's attention that there is something causing the pain within the body, the mind, or the soul that needs to be cured. Any kinds of medication and so forth merely mask the symptoms. The cause remains. Therefore, the ultimate cause behind any kind of pain must be removed before the pain can be diminished or totally eliminated. To do this requires the ultimate healing power within the body. That is, the intelligence that created the body knows the body better than any physician, psychologist, or priest or minister. That presence is within each and every person. It's within you. Should you ever have any pain in the present or in the future, or know someone that does, realize that the cause can be removed by the greatest intelligence of the universe, and that intelligence lives within the body. Therefore, it's a matter of acknowledging that presence constantly to do the healing, even when things seem hopeless and the pain seems severe, physical, emotional, or spiritual. That the curative power of nature, God, and the universe exists within every human being. Therefore, every day, whenever possible, take 20 minutes or so to meditate on God's presence, the ultimate healing, curing power, and to set aside and give up your personal ego and its will, which can be the source of so much pain, physical, emotional, or spiritual, to the indwelling power and presence of God within. Realize this each and every day. Constantly turn the pain over. Turn it over for a curing of the cause. And the curing of the cause is God's presence within you. For this realization this day or any day, let's give thanks for that awareness. Let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of always.